Safe Entry, they show us their girlfriend photo. Then I said, you show me your girlfriend photo for what? Oh, sorry lah. No security guard in Singapore, I think the government also susah. Because we are the frontliner. That's why I say, don't look down on security lah.
Now we check their safe entry. They say why must do this. They have the word of leceh. We all also think that our fault for doing this to them.
在我出发印象中，曾经遇过一个喝醉酒的人，说他进来没有戴mask，所以我就 advise 他，然后他不听，我就叫我的supervisor咯 attend 这个 case. 就是这个事件最让我印象深刻了。
When the safe entry is implemented by the government, some of members of the public, they're not aware of it. So they went, hey, how to do this, how to do that. I even asked the members of the public, auntie, you don't know, come, I showed you where to find the apps. Where you show me? I said, auntie, you just go to the Play Store, download from your safe law. Then got also people only using 2G phone. Lagi calak that one. 2G phone, okay, you cannot download the apps. Then how?
But they get used to it now. Because we have this TraceTogether tokens. Just bring the token. Finish. So this thing is like a habit to everyone in Singapore now. They have the habit of taking their phone and do the safe entry, scanning. They have their initiative to do the thing.
I think Singapore won't have this safe entry and TraceTogether. The cases of C19, I tell you, will be more challenged already.
Safe entry 当然是 detect 一个曾经到过这个地方的人哦。 就这个日期这个时间，然后有几时 check out，就是这样。哦 ，TraceTogether 会更好的找出人与人之间的距离，就是说，如果说其中一个有 contacted COVID-19， 然后他们就会知道说当天这个时间他们就说有亲密的接触过了，就是说跟 surrounding 的周围的人，所以能够更好的找出那个突破原点。
Singapore have done the best to reduce the COVID-19 because within 1 year they took this matter very seriously
这份工作对我来讲非常重要了，我觉得是负着一个使命以及责任感来维护大家的安全以及健康。
This C19 make us Singaporean more closer because we can't do alone. Everybody got to do their part. If there is no community cases right now, meaning to say Singaporean is doing their part well enough. Every Singaporean they have their own the social responsibility. That's why I salute you Singaporean.